What I wanted to go ahead and do, guys, is let you all know what the resistance is, obviously being a Watch Dogs podcast, but I want to go based on, you know, and talk about the structure of the show and what you guys can expect here in, of course, our first episode of the resistance. So let's get into it. So the way the show is structured, guys, is we are going to go based on and talk about a few different topics related to the Watch Dogs universe and such that I choose, and that some of, you know, viewers submitted questions and such. And we are going to talk about a few different topics in the show. I'll give you guys my thoughts on those topics, and then I'm going to pass it on to all of you if there's any questions that you guys have in regard to the, you know, the topics at hand or the topics of the day in the show. I will go ahead and answer those live here on Twitch. And if you're watching this as a VOD on YouTube, of course, you guys can ask those questions in the comment section down below, and I'll be happy to answer some of those questions, maybe even on a future show. So once again, guys, this is the very first episode of The Resistance. And what I will say is that, of course, guys, we've already kind of, I gave you guys the schedule of events that's going to be happening on Twitch now. So we, of course, have on Monday, we have the Gears of War show, the Gears cast. This, of course, is The Resistance, which is the Watch Dogs podcast. Saturday and Sunday is our, of course, 8 Below show on Saturday, which is what a lot of you are already accustomed to. And Sunday is a Q&A show. And so we've got 5 different shows, guys, that being Gears of War, Watch Dogs, Call of Duty, and then, of course, The Last of Us and StarCraft. All of these are shows that are going to be coming out on a weekly basis, Monday through Friday. And then, as I said, Saturday and Sunday is the 8 Below show and a Q&A that will be going directly on the YouTube channel. Those will not be streamed live on Twitch.